Good morning, friends. As we gather today, we pause to pray for the homeless. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, as we gather in prayer this morning, we pray for those who are homeless. We know, Lord, that contrary to the rhetoric of some, that no one chooses to be homeless. We know that homelessness can be the product of job loss, sickness, accident, mental illness, or just bad luck. We know that the effects of the pandemic has caused many more to become homeless. We know that many of the homeless, even right here in our community, are children. As we pray today, I invite you to think about what you can do, potentially joining together with others, potentially even within our own worship community, to do something about the increasing problem of homelessness. Lord, as we continue, we pray also for those who care for the homeless, for brothers and sisters who do what they can to address their needs. Gracious God, as we continue, we pray that the truth about the pandemic comes to us from doctors and scientists and researchers and other medical and public health experts. The truth remains the truth. Guide us to recognize and be guided by it. Guide us each to know that we are safe in your care. Amen. Friends, our reading for this morning comes from the Psalms, from the 14th Psalm, verses 1 through 7. Fools say in their hearts, "There is no God." They are corrupt. They do abominable deeds. There is no one who does good. The Lord looks down from heaven on mankind to see if there are any who are wise, who seek after God. They have all gone astray. They are all alike perverse. There is no one who does good, no, not one. Have they no knowledge, all the evildoers who eat up my people as they eat bread and do not call upon the Lord? There they shall be in great terror, for God is with the company of the righteous. You would confound the plans of the poor, but the Lord is their refuge. Oh, that deliverance for Israel would come from Zion. When the Lord restores the fortunes of his people, Jacob will rejoice. Israel will be glad. Friends, this is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. And may the Lord be with you and with our homeless brothers and sisters this day. Amen.